Morning, everybody. I'm Troy with Big Rich Fishing, back here at Lincoln Fishery. Skunked last time, so I'm here to redeem myself. So I'm gonna try out some weightless Senko, maybe some top water whopper plopper, or maybe even a Ned rig, all depending on how it goes today. See what the fish are biting for. Gotta figure them out every time you come here because they're stubborn. But hope you guys enjoy. See you later. Let's get to it. Dude, these guys are jumping right there. That's crazy. way, dude. That was... What is going on? Oh, there we go. Come on, baby. I didn't even feel you.
You just at least has to be a pounder. Do you have a weigher?
Yeah, I got a scale. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't even feel it, man.
What are you using?
Just a weightless Senko. Come on, open your mouth, bud.
Like me?
Yep. Yeah. Oh, you choked it.
It's like wobble, wobble, wobble here. Up pliers.
Check that out.
Sweet.
Little guy.
Hey, do you have pliers?
Yeah, in that right pocket, right here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thanks. Heck yeah, I didn't even feel him.
I was like,
what's going on? There we go.
He tried to get away in the weeds.
Yeah.
We ain't letting that happen.
Had my alarm set.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Slept. I fell asleep while I was supposed to go fish.
Yeah.
In the morning, I forgot where I was going. It's somewhere cool. Oh, the Delta. I think it was a Delta, and I completely slept through my alarm, and the person I was going with was like, you up, we're not going anymore.
Right, that's how it goes.
Set an alarm, that's what happened. I just fell asleep.
Yeah. Dude, I am burnt. Oh, yeah. Oh, you got it back. Check out the bird, guys. Is that bird having trouble or what? Oh, it's a baby. Well, guys, I caught another one and totally didn't have a battery in the GoPro because I was charging the battery. But I took a picture, so that's two. Oh, that breeze feels good. I think it's a baby bird, man.
Oh, unless it was a normal. Well,
come on. Oh, where'd it go? Well, I got everything but the worm back. Dude, yeah. What are you using again?
Watching.
Yeah, but what is it? Savage or?
It's called a
reaction. Oh, okay. All right, guys, so it's 103 out today. Damn. Stay hydrated. Drink water. Drink beer later. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, these tules, man. All right. I think so. I'm getting tired, guys. Are you kidding me? First cast with the new one and I already lost it. All right. You already lost too many of those. Too hard of a cast. Don't cast into the tules with 8-pound test. I see you. I see you right there. Let's see if I can't get your attention. I think it's the same one I just caught, too.
Oh, you're going out. You're going out. All right, hold on. Perfect. Of course, you look at it. Dang it. They're not biting normal, man. Yeah, no, I mean, like, the second one I got, I watched him take it, and then he stopped. He didn't even move.
Really?
So then I just tightened my line, and that's how I knew he really had it, and then I just reeled him in. It's weird. Yeah. All right, guys, well, I'm calling it a day. It's 4 o'clock. I've been here since 6 or 6:30. Only got two today, one on the GoPro. I forgot I was charging my batteries. I didn't have one in the GoPro for the second one, but I did take a picture. Anyway, it's hot. Says 101 in the truck, but anyway, that's it for today, guys. So hope you enjoyed watching my video, and we'll catch you next time. All right, see you later.